Walking around Central Park reminds me of how much beauty there is in everything. I mean, look at like the pigeons, the skyscrapers, and that crazy guy over there sleeping on the rocks. Oh, this spot looks good. Oh god, I hope he doesn't wake up and try to talk to me. Oh, I have to read 120 pages by Monday. Is this some sort of sick joke? Honestly, who reads that quickly and who has time for this? Maybe I can just like skim the Oh shit. It's that girl from history class. Oh my god. Does she want to sit down next? Oh god, she's gonna sit down next to me. Oh no, what do I do? What even is that, Kale? Just smile and nod, smile and nod. I can't believe my creative writing teacher told me that my writing voice sounds like Holden Caulfield. Is that a compliment or an insult? Ugh, I have so much homework to do. And did I go to Wendy's twice this week? Probably should cut back on the pizza. I thought of the best new Facebook status relator. I think there's a direct relationship between how annoying someone's voice is and how enthusiastic they are to tell me their life story. I should write this down. Can she tell that I don't care what she's talking about? I'm actually glad that I'll probably die before you, so I don't have to hear you talk about your exercise routine anymore. What is she even talking about? Nobody's favorite color is beige. I hope she doesn't try to follow me. Why did I choose to wear heels today? And why didn't I bring a jacket? It's freezing out here. Oh my god, how am I gonna finish all this work? Oh no.